वेलकम फ्रेंड्स, आई एम डॉक्टर वी के चौहान, होम्योपैथिक फिजिशियन। रिवाइज विथ मी होम्योपैथिक रेमेडी एस्कुलस हिपोकास्टिनम। द कॉमन नेम इज हॉर्स चेस्टनट। दिस इज पार्ट वन, जनरल ओवरव्यू सीरीज, एंड द टेक्स्ट इज टेकन फ्रॉम एलन्स कीनोट, एंड दिस इज best recommended for the students who are pursuing their studies in BHMS. The remedy profile: it is an important remedy for venous congestive state. The kingdom, it belongs to plant kingdom. Natural order is Spandelsi. Habitat: the plant Italian oak flourishes well in temperate climates. Preparation: the mother tincture is prepared from the hulled nut, pounded and mixed with alcohol. This remedy was proved by Dr. Helbig in 1844, Bachmann in 1859, and Dr. E.M. Hales also proved this remedy later on. The affinity: organ tissue affinity is the GIT, nasopharyngeal region, abdomen, rectum, veins, liver, mucous membrane and occipital region. The lateral affinity of this remedy is right lateral. Thermal affinity is hot. The constitutional characteristics: somatic predilectation is, this is predominantly a female remedy and best during the pregnancy. The psychic preponderance is, the temperamentally, the patient is irritable, loses temper easily and regains it very slowly. The mental attributes are, the patient is depressed, gloomy, low spirited, unable to fix his attention. Let us go for causation. The diathesis is for venous congestive affections and prolapse uterus. Ailments from during pregnancy: the characteristic feature include, there is proneness for nasopharyngeal catarrh and the sensation of fullness is present in various parts, say for example heart, lungs, stomach, brain and pelvis. Venous congestions, especially in the region of portal vein and hemorrhoidal vein, is marked. Constipation is there. The stool is hard, dry and difficult. The burning rawness, roughness is present in mucous membranes, especially in the nasopharyngeal region. There is pains which are flying, shooting along the nerves, and paralytic feelings in the arm, leg and spine. Leucorrhea is acrid, dark and yellow. The relationship: this medicine is similar to aloes, colinsonia, ignatia, muriatic acid, nux vomica and sulfur. It is similar to, especially in case of hemorrhoids, after colinsonia has improved the piles, Aesculus often will cure it. Useful after nux and sulfur when they have improved but failed to cure the piles. General modalities include, the aggravation is by motion, backache and soreness, by walking and stooping, inhaling cold air. Amelioration is by open, cool air, and pains are better from warmth and exercise. And especially bleeding piles will provide relief. The miasmatic orientation of this remedy is the sora, which is responsible for acute complaints, point to soric flare or acute miasm. The venous congestion points to psychotic miasmatic traits. So our impression from above is, Aesculus is a mixed miasmatic remedy with preponderance of soro psychotic miasmatic predominance. The posology: the doses. It is chiefly used in the low potencies like third and sixth repetition. This remedy bears repetition very well, and duration of action is for few hours. The clinical condition where this remedy is used, they are depression, hemorrhoids, gastric catarrh, venous congestion, coryza, follicular pharyngitis, fissure in ano, constipation, prolapsed uterus and lumbosacral pain, leucorrhea and paralytic weakness is also there. Friends, thank you very much for patient listening.